Minasan, konnichiwa. Today we review another Sailor Moon game for Super Famicom, Bisoujou Senshi Sailor Moon Super S, Fua Fua Panic. And again, it is puzzle game where you need to destroy colored blocks, but a bit different from previous ones. You have playfield, which is filled with different colored blocks, and you need to destroy them by shooting them with Sailor Wire at the bottom. After some time, new blocks will appear from the bottom of the screen, but you can speed up that process by pressing up. And from time to time, walls will appear at the top, making your playfield smaller, which can become very challenging near the end, because you will have only few lines of block at that time. And some blocks need 2 hits before you can pop them. By destroying 3 or more blocks, you can send to your opponent gray blocks, which you can't destroy by shooting them. To dispose of them, you need to destroy colored blocks near them. But by doing that, you will lower your special meta, which can be filled by destroying single blocks. You can use it to summon Tuxedo Mask, which will clear top row on your playfield. Or when it will be full, you can use Sailor Wario special attack. And everyone have different attacks too, like swapping playfields, or making all blocks smaller, or changing color of blocks to more useful ones. Sailor Pluto has a specially nasty attack, because she can turn you into normal state, and while in it you can't pop multiple blocks at once, and you are very slow too. And to return into your Sailor Wario form, you need to fill your special meta to a certain point, but you also can get this power down from a certain form of destroying chain of colored blocks, so you need to be careful and look which power up fall down from them. Because depending on different forms, which you can see in pause menu, you can get different power ups, like destroying gray blocks by hitting them, or boomerang attack, which you can control in mid-flight, or powerful attack, which can clear all lines of blocks and hours. But it isn't easy to make such special figures from blocks, so most of the time you will get most simple power up or power down. Game has few modes to play, story mode, versus play, and stage clear mode. Last one a bit interesting, in it you need to destroy certain number of blocks and set them out of time. Some levels based on your reaction, but always with Pirouette in the corner. More like puzzles, where you need to destroy blocks in the special order, and they are not that easy. This mod has 60 levels in total, plus 10 special levels, which will open after you will beat this mod on hard difficulty. Versus play nothing special, but story mode a bit more interesting. In it you can choose from few Sailor Wirios, but not all of them, and you need to defeat all the Sailor Wirios by helping to overfill the playfield. You will see simple dialogues before each fight, and at some points can choose different paths, like left or right, where different Sailor Wirios will wait for you. But it is meaningless, because in the end you will need to defeat all of them. To bet even on hard difficulty, it is not that hard, and after you will understand mechanics of this game, you will beat them all very easily. But to my disappointment, you do not fight with Sailor Saturn at the end, even if you see her before the fight. Because at the last moment, she switches herself to your own character. Cheap move. So overall, game a bit disappointing. It isn't bad at its core, and after some time even enjoyable, but too easy, only puzzle mode can keep you returning to it. And again, game has nothing to do with the anime, you can see in it only few Sailor Wirios, but even if game has Super S in the title, aside from Super Sailor Moon form, game has nothing to do with that season of the anime, which is disappointing a lot. As absent of Sailor Saturn, who was available in early puzzle games based on Sailor Moon. So if you are a big puzzle games fan, you can play it a bit, but other people can skip it without any worries. This is all, see you in my next review, do not forget to like and comment. Matane!